yesterday with only 4 minutes to go in the final practice. Newcomer Richie Hearns, who had been fast all week, had earned the outside pole position, but in the final practice session of the day, he came together in turn one with Eddie Cheever, a veteran of the Indy 500. Both cars were wrecked beyond repair. They went back to work, brought up backup cars. They're at the back of the field, both cars. And for Hearns, Gary Gerald,